Good morning. I am Dr. Vishwanath, consultant and head of nephrology, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Today I will talk about kidney transplant. Basically, kidney transplant has become a routine surgery nowadays, especially with the advent of good medications. If you ask me who can undergo transplant, basically whoever has severe kidney dysfunction, that means if kidney functions are less than 10% of function, then they have to plan for a kidney transplant, or whoever is on dialysis should undergo a kidney transplant. Kidney transplant is basically a compatible donor, kidney will be matched and then transplanted to an individual who needs a kidney transplant. If you look at the causes of kidney failure, in India most common it is diabetes, hypertension, followed by some medication, over-the-counter medications which are very common in our country. If you ask me who need transplant in our country, basically who are fit for a transplant between 18 to 65 or 70 years of age group, they should not have any other major illnesses like cardiac problems, malignancy, cancer, and otherwise they should be fit for a surgery. They should have a blood group compatible donor in the family which will be matched and accordingly given to the transplant individual. If they don't have any donor in the family, they can register for a cadaver program under Jeevasathya.